Okay, well, you know where to find me.
Well, let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay? Let's just be a little bit more patient this time, okay?
You know where to find me. Go back to your sewer. Out of my sight, you disgust me. Oh, Bates, don't do this, no!
Currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. I'll have a look around. Hey, let's talk.
I'm not going back! Hear me? Never! Try to take me and I'll crush you!
Let's see who crushes who.
Walk. 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 Why?
Watch it!
Hey, Del.
How can I be of assistance?
Actually, I gotta go.
Of course. Goodbye.
The rush.
How fortunate. I've relinked to the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Walk. Walk.
Thinking me dead. Thought it was game over for me too.
Things went ass up, huh? Not as planned.
You heard about the heist, I take it. Must have, talked to Evelyn.
Didn't need to. Whole damn city's heard.
Listen, need to find Evelyn.
I really don't want to talk about her.
You know where she is?
What'd I just say? Drop it. I won't tell you again.
Judy, you're my one hope. The only lead I got. I gotta find her. And I know you can help me do that.
Who told you I'd want to?
Can we meet? Let's meet, please. You at Lizzie's?
Thank you. Hey, haven't I seen you here before? Got a good memory for faces.
Here for a good time.
Need to talk to Punch and Judy. She in her den?
Yep. Take the stairs down.
I'll let Judy know you're coming. Scare away any customers, and you're out.
Kiss my dad's bunk!
Baby, do I look as fine as I feel right now? Come on now. Don't be such a wet rag.
Come off it, Zoe. Man wants a woman.
That's so. Well, then you can go home.
Get you something? Something? Gold Moxes only took girls under their wing.
Maybe I am. Why do you care?
So anyone can work here.
As long as they can make a decent drink or have other talents, why? Handing out resumes?
No. Just curious. What do you recommend?
What's your reference?
Both barkeeps can tell what you want at first sight.
Well, you look like an A-bomb kind of guy to me.
Is that any good?
No. Sure is overpriced, though. Great for customers who can't make up their mind.
something?
Ma, what a sweet little face you have.
Wants real fun, real flesh, punching animal-like. No virtue shit. He knows it's not allowed, but he'll pay triple. So Gina, what she do? Drags the gonk back to a box. Guy's so high, he thinks the BD trolls are some fancy-ass toy. And Gina loads the orgy with the infinite loop orgasm at the end.
You're kidding. And he couldn't tell?
Nah, come on. Even when they're sober, still think that bukkake finish is real.
Hey, where are you going? Nothing to see back
here. Let it lie. Judy's friend.
You done with that bagulho?
Yep. Back to the bump and grind.
Chance. Anyone could end up useful. Give it some time. They'll pay for themselves.
Pay? Chicks can barely take care of themselves.
Not when they're face down in the mud. But who knows? Could surprise you.
I hate surprises.
Mm-hmm. Really feeling that sense of community right now.
Suze, we're not done here.
Oh yeah, we fucking are.
You just don't give up, do you?
Got nothing more to say to each other. Thought I made that clear.
Or was I just too subtle for you? V, get it together.
What was that all about?
Everyone in this city lives in their own goddamn bubble. And either you fly high, or sink into quicksand.
Susie seems to know what she wants. She your boss?
You come all this way just to play who's who at the Mox?
Listen, have you seen Evelyn? Need to talk to her. It's important.
Why? So you can make her your scapegoat for your train wreck of a heist?
Need to find out who she was working for.
That's it?
That's it. Judy, you don't need to worry. I won't lay a hand on it. Wouldn't make sense.
Fine. All right. Evelyn's a doll. Used to work at Clouds. Seed case on my table's got the address.
Take it, and once you find Evelyn, give it to her.
Mega Tower. Luxurious.
Wait.
Just let me know how she's doing. Okay.
I'll give you a call, okay?
Thanks. Thank you, V.
A doll. Why am I not surprised?
You're an engram in a fading mind. Nothing should surprise you anymore.
So we gonna hit this place, Clouds?
Why the hell not?